What are we waiting for? 1 in 3. 1 in 3. Are you kidding me? 1 in 3 females are sexually assaulted. That's just not okay with me. I can't not say anything. I can't not ask the questions. But the problem is, the answers are not yet written. The problem is, we're not sure who should be writing the solutions. There's a huge elephant, and it's called misogyny, and it's keeping equality impossible to achieve. Deflating this elephant has proven to be a great task, and the only way we're going to be able to do it is if we start thinking outside the box. What if we could share our experiences in the safety of anonymity? Answer a series of questions yearly through which we give our opinion on law, on language, on fund distribution. Share our ideas on how we can help each other to heal. Search for solutions together. At DFA, we are asking the questions. At DFA, we are gathering your opinions. At DFA, we are searching for solutions. We believe that women have the insight into how to fix our broken system. And we believe that women are now ready to speak their truth. Changes come one decision at a time. Decisions in our regular world, our regular day-to-day life. Making a little change, a word, a label, may be the first step to making a better world for our sisters, our daughters, our friends. A world that is equally safe for everyone. My mom used to say, a little and a little and a little equals a lot. Together, we can slowly change the world, one decision at a time. Join us at DFA as we dissolve that elephant. We are women helping women as we try together to heal a broken system. What are we waiting for? 1 in 3. Damselflyanon.com. Shed your past. Embrace the future. It's time.